Last week, we talked about the wonders of Christ